Well, can you believe it's May? Well, neither can newscasters across the country. Jimmy Kimmel last night poked fun at just how many different news personalities mentioned it. Take a listen.
Can you believe it's May? I can't believe it's May.
Hard to believe, right? May 1st.
May 1st. Hard to believe.
Hard to believe that it's May.
It's May 1st.
Hard to believe. It's already May.
Yeah, that's right. That included our own Lia Kamana and Carly Yoshida on Good Morning Hawaii. And now it's already May 2nd. Can you believe it?